Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and remove all hats for the playing of our national anthem.
Uh-huh.